Welcome to our channel, where today we will be uncovering the marvels of the central nervous system. The central nervous system, composed of the brain and spinal cord, serves as the control center of our body. The brain, weighing just 3 pounds, is a complex organ with billions of neurons that process and interpret information from our surroundings. Protected by the skull, the brain consists of different regions responsible for various functions such as thinking, memory, and emotions. The spinal cord, extending from the brain stem to the lower back, is a bundle of nerves that relays messages between the brain and the rest of the body. Working together, the brain and the spinal cord help us move, respond to our environment, and make sense of the world around us. Now, let's delve into these marvels in more detail. The brain can be divided into four main lobes: the frontal, parietal, temporal, and occipital lobes. Each lobe plays a crucial role in different aspects of our behavior and cognition. The frontal lobe, located at the front of the brain, enables us to make decisions, plan ahead, and control our impulses. The parietal lobe, situated at the top and back of the brain, processes sensory information such as touch, taste, and temperature. The temporal lobe, positioned on the side of the brain, is responsible for processing sound, storing memories, and understanding language. Lastly, the occipital lobe, located at the back of the brain, is responsible for visual processing. Now, let's turn our attention to the spinal cord. The spinal cord, protected by the vertebrae, acts as a highway for communication between the brain and the body. It carries sensory information from the body to the brain and conveys motor commands from the brain to the muscles. This continuous flow of information allows us to move, feel sensations, and maintain bodily functions. In conclusion, the central nervous system is truly a marvel. It enables us to navigate our complex world, experience a wide range of emotions, and interact with others. We hope you enjoyed this exploration of the central nervous system. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more fascinating insights into the wonders of the human body.